everybody. My name is Bao Wen. I'm from class Discover 3F from CC. Today, I'll tell you about the Amazon, the biggest rainforest in the world. First, I'll talk about where is it and how big it is. Second, I'll talk about what to bring to the Amazon. Third, I'll talk about what's there in the Amazon. And finally, I'll talk about why do I want to go to the Amazon. First, how big it is? Well, it is 5.5 million square kilometers. It's pretty big, right? We all know it's in the South America, but what part of the South America? Specifically, it's in the Brazil or the South. Or the southeast of the Brazil. And we all know it's a rainforest, right? It has a high level of humid, so it's very hot. Second, I'll tell you about what to bring to the Amazon. First, you should bring a bug spray to prevent you from like bugs and mosquitoes and flies and whatever. Second, you obviously need to bring a tent and food and water. Use a tent to sleep and you use food and water to leave, of course. Oh, and you might also have to bring a pocket knife in case you're being attacked by a tiger or lions. And if you're scared of the dark, you should bring a campfire to light up and cook up your food. Third, I'll tell you about what is there in the Amazon. Currently, in the Amazon, there's a lot of species that we don't know. It contains 1/10 of all the known creatures, 40,000 species of plants, more than 3,000 species of freshwater fish, more than 370 species of reptiles, and 2,000 species of plants and reptiles. So, in total, there are 45,370 species and 1/10 of all the creatures on Earth. That's crazy, isn't it? And yes. Finally, I'll tell you about why do I like to go to the Amazon and what are dangers of it. First, I want to go to the Amazon because I want to explore the unknown creatures. I also want to be the first person to explore them all. Next, what about the dangers? There's a lot of dangers. The most common is the mosquitoes. Or might be the tigers and the lions. The tigers and the lions are very big and they are carnivores with which they always eat meat. And mosquitoes can make you have malaria or like Zika. Thank you for listening for my presentation about Amazon. Do you have any questions?
I know there is the Amazon River. Do you know?
Yes.
How long is Amazon River?
Apparently, I don't know, but I think it crosses over 11. No, it crosses like over 6 countries. More than 6 countries. Or if I remember, it's 6,575 kilometers. That's long, is it?
That's great, yeah.
Thank you.